Well, when we come back, the Pointers men's basketball team looks to stay undefeated. Plus, David DeGuzman was down in Madison covering another squad on the hardwood.
Something happened here that hasn't happened this millennium. Highlights and reaction from the Badgers game in Madison coming up.